shops just like the bank. Watching houses from rooftops. Stealing keys. Bribing servants. Sharpening our blades as we waited for the right moment. You were proud of what we could do. I knew that much. I never told you about my time in Karnaca. How I came to Dunwall. How the outsider marked me. And made me the man I was. As I look out on the water for the last time, I know none of that matters.
Fine day's work, brother. We need only record the heretical text we burned.
Mine with me.
Our task is complete. Now,
all
where's
that left
ledger?
Of me?
Here, on the
your
bench.
Memories.
But don't worry. I already noted all of the burned books. We should see if Sister Rosewood needs a hand, though. She discovered.
There's nothing I can save from that fire. It's all ashes.
What now?
I need to check that ledger and see if what I want is still here.
Cures for impotence? I tell you, I've seen enough. Take one mandrake.
Now's not the time for a nap.
I know what to do. It's time, Billy. Kill the outsider. Remove this terrible power from the world. Bring everything we did.
What was that?
And everything it did to us. I could have died 100 ways. But in the end...
Hey, over here.
What do you want?
It's Mylani. He went into that building with the red poster over there. Said he wanted to check for something real quick-like. Well, that was hours ago, and he's not back. And with overseers crawling all over the place, I just know something bad happened.
You? Tough. Why don't you go check on him?
Can't. Promised I'd stay.
Open up! We know you're in there.
Let's see. By the
you're
picture.
Not supposed to be
isn't
here.
She the woman on the poster?
He didn't make it, but I found this letter with him. Thought you might want it.
Oh, no. Lonnie. Thank you. Here, take this for your trouble.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
A glittering thing. That's all it was. A bauble. A trinket. Yet it caught my eye. What?
From the restricted area. You must need supplies. As soon as I save enough coin, I'm retiring to Calero. It's all yours. Enjoy. Nice doing business with you. You look like you drive a hard bargain. I best be on my guard. Come back next time you need something.
The streets are closed on Abbey orders.
Hey, you! Come here!
No mercy! I'll perform rites over your corpse, blasphemer! I'll cure the world from the likes of you!
By the strictures!
Hey, you! This area's off limits. You're so dead.
I know an agent of the Outsider when I see one. I'll stand against.
go look around. Don't see many customers coming in from that district anymore. I hope the quarantine is lift. Be careful out there.
Thank you.
customers.
You
You aren't going anywhere! Restriction! What is going on here?
Another witch to purge from the
That sounded like
Have this.
Glass.
You're looking for a fight!
We will burn that wall!
I'll feed you to the house.
Go look around.
You look like you drive a hard bargain. I best be on my guard. Nice doing business with you. Come back next time you need something.
Observatory visitors used to be my best customers.
Sounded like broke. I was weak. I must be ever vigilant against the outsider. He knows my heart. Strictures. Isn't she the woman on the posters?
I'll cure the world from the likes of you. What's going
for
on?
The Abbey.
I smell that. Did you hear that? You're
hey,
not.
Who is?
No mercy.
My reading showed that their black magic drew on the threads of kinship we share with our fallen brethren. These witches sought to twist our prophecy. Romance.
What? See.
Hey, you! Come here! I'll perform rites over your corpse, blasphemer!
Use the sacred music
you aren't
to
going anywhere.
Pieces.
I know an agent of the outsider when I see one.
We will.
Defend-
when this arm off your body.
End of the road for you. You're so dead. She can't escape. Damn you! I'll stand against the...
Oh.
Hey, where did you go? The heathen stinking of the void, then they will meet death tonight.
Hey, you! This area's off limits. Keep trying.
How dare you!
Sister Rosewyn requests your presence on the terrace. It's about the heretic archive.
By the strictures! You're afraid. Good. You should be. You're such an interesting specimen. Everything in you
for?
Is twisted and wrong.
Bet they'd love to cut me open, too.
Music to cut your mind to pieces.
You're just another name.
do worse to you!
One of us saw that coming, Rosewind. What do we have here? There shouldn't be anything on this part of the mountain. Shindere North Quarry. That's where the Eyeless are getting into the void. I should keep the Silvergraph plate with me.
recipient of today's examination is a well-developed, well-nourished woman appearing the offered age of 29 years. Cause of death is undetermined, but Brother Wells saw her collapse during musical therapy, convulsing and screaming. Which heretical organ inside her wasted, pale flesh rejected the ancient music? Initial examination showed no rigor. Lividity was at a minimum and unfixed. The unembalmed body is well preserved and cool to the touch. Pressure on the chest reveals pliant skin. No contusions, no marks. Only smooth. Flawless. Why must it take death to purify the darkness from your flesh? How can I remove the stain of heresy from your body and preserve this wondrous symmetry of form? How to cut out the outsider's foul influence from inside you, leaving only grace and perfected beauty behind?
Careful out there.
Come at me!
Masters guide my hand.
Brothers and sisters, if the Outsider visits you, remember three things. Ignore his words, don't look him in the eye, and never, ever accept his gifts.
Another dead witch. What happened this time?
Brother Cardoza says they keep dying during therapy. He says there's a heretical organ inside them that turns the healing...
You're going to pay for his death!
Others denied wrong with their heresy. Trinkets of marked bone, effigies of hair and teeth, pages filled with occult markings, and then the...
Intruder! No mercy!
Her.
we flee. One man, for blood is all sadness and fear.
I hear it. I hear it in my bones, in my blood. The music.
Thank you.